Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Sweet Pea. I'm here with my boyfriend.
What up?
His Instagram is dailydigitalandctfsport. And today we're trying Mexican candy.
Let's get to it.
And I've been wanting to do this for a while, so I already opened this one and tried it because I was impatient. And it's really good. We're just gonna have another one because it's so good.
This light is really bright.
Yeah, we have a light right here to be more
I feel like I'm being interrogated.
Okay, let me show you guys. Like a chili ball. It's tamarindo.
Spicy at first.
Mmm. I got every candy from Superior. I just spit. He's been there before with me to get pan dulce.
Do they sell cactus there?
Probably. Okay. So the first candy, the pica goma. Pica gomas. What would you rate that out of 5?
3.
Same, because
I'd rather have it a little more sweet. Sweeter.
Okay, next I want to try this one because it looks like a Twinkie. It's called Gansito.
You already finished with that?
Yeah, I chewed it. Oh my gosh.
I guess we're chewing it.
But look, it looks like a Twinkie, but with like, raspberry filling in it and chocolate on the outside. So I'm pretty excited for this one because I love chocolate. Here you go.
Someone replied to my story.
Okay, anyways. Show the camera what it looks like. It looks kind of messy.
It is messy.
I accidentally stepped on the bag of candy, so it might be a little bit broken because of that. Oops.
I hope you know you're doing my sheets.
So it looks like a big chocolate-covered Twinkie. What's your first impression?
Tastes like coconut.
I like it. I'm not gonna eat all of it because I'm not gonna eat all of that because I know I'm gonna eat more candy.
I like it.
Me too. Out of 5, I would rate it a 4. What about you?
Did you say 3 when I said 3 on the last one?
Okay, what about you?
I was gonna say 4, but I'll say 3.5.
No, just say 4. Just say 4. Oh my gosh, so this next one I'm really excited about because it's called a Spoonch. And look at it, he hasn't seen some of these candies yet. Look. Spoonch.
I don't know what that is.
It says marshmallow cookies, and they look like
this
little
like
pom-poms. So cute they are. Okay, I'm gonna take one out and see what it looks like. It's funny because I eat the candy super fast and he's like still eating it when I get out another one. These are so cute! And they smell good. Ooh, I love coconut. Look at that. I know I'm spilling, I'm sorry. Here. I'm gonna eat it over the bag. Oh wait, I wanna get in the cameras. Okay, ready? The sponge.
Agua.
It's kind of weird because it's like a biscuit on the bottom and then just like a marshmallow on top. So the bottom is kind of dry and then like the stickiness is just like a weird combination, you know what I mean? Let's try it. Like you just spilled like 10,000 crumbs.
God damn it.
But honestly, it's pretty good.
Come here.
He's making the dog clean it up.
Right here.
Only because I don't like the dryness. I'm gonna rate it a 3 out of 5. What about you?
This one's pretty fucking good too. Let's see.
What would you rate it?
3.5.
I need some water. I knew I should have brought milk for the video. Okay, so this next one. It looks like this type of one. I think we all know what I'm talking about, the one you push up, but it's not. This is Lucas. It's just liquid chili.
Oh god.
Try, help me open it. I just burped.
How did you even fucking open this? Whoa.
Show the camera. What? I've never seen this before. Okay, you can pour it in my tongue first. It's good. It's like sweet chili. Like sweet. Sweet hotness. It's kind of like ketchup.
It's weird.
I think I would rather have it on something like peanuts, maybe. I don't know. Where's the lid? So I would rate that candy 3.5 out of 5.
2.5.
Here, we save it. Okay, next, we're gonna do this coconut candy roll.
How much more candy do you have?
I got 9 candies. It's just a big roll of coconut and I think caramel. So this one's kind of weird to open. Let me see. Look at this. It's literally just coconut and poop. Alright, let's try it. If you like coconut, then it's bomb. It's basically an almond joy without the chocolate and without the almonds.
No go for me.
I love coconut, so this is like a 4 out of 5 for me.
What is that other flavor, though?
Honestly, I can only taste the coconut.
Is it toasted?
No. I don't know.
I do not like the aftertaste.
Okay. So, this next
one.
That one
gets 2 stars.
This next one, I really am excited for him to try because his favorite candy is. What's your favorite candy?
I don't really have one.
What should you do? When you go to get...
Butterfingers?
No, not when we go to the grocery store. Just in general, you're always like... You always like this candy. I've always gotten it for you. It comes in a variety of shapes. Come on, just use your brain.
Gummy worms?
Yes, I didn't want to have
that
to
doesn't
say
come
it
in a variety of shapes.
Yeah, gummy bears, gummy worms.
I just like.
So I got
gummies.
Banditas. And nice. This isn't even the. Guess what? I got another one. But this
is it made by Kellogg's?
No, Ricolino.
It looks like Kellogg's.
It's the same colors. Okay. Try this. It's good. Strawberry, lime, pineapple, and orange. It tastes like the Haribo. Uh-oh.
What?
Our dog just laid against the fucking tripod and moved it. Oh well. But this is the one I'm really excited for you to see. So it's the panditas, but extreme heat. Doesn't it sound crazy?
Extreme.
So this flavors are watermelon, mango, passion fruit, tamarind, and chamoy. These sound really good, actually. I never even read the flavors. The gummy bears are all like textured.
Tamarindo.
So basically it tastes like that candy we had. That was the ball, but it's like chewy. This one, 5 out of 5. The other regular gummy bears, 3 out of 5.
It's actually pretty spicy.
When they said extreme heat, they meant pretty extreme heat. Ooh, I'm gonna go back to those later. Those are good. Showing our progress in the gym. He's my trainer. Look at this.
Shake it.
No. Okay, fine. For all of you guys out there who think, oh, her, I'm so skinny, look. We all have a little bit of fat, and it's okay. And we all sweat a little bit. Okay, the next candy. So what did you think? Rate these gummies. So
I like
first,
these.
The original, out of 5. I gave it a 3.
2.
And then the extreme heat.
4.5.
I said 5 because, I don't know, it's just really good. So I saw this and I was like, okay, I want to try it. It just says Lucas Muecas. I don't know, Muecas. Let's see what it looks like, because I have no idea what this one is. So it looks like it's some type of sucker that's filled with the powder. Yes, look. It looks like one of those Fun Dips, but the Mexican version. Yeah, it's basically that. It's just chili.
My mouth's
burning. It's good. Sour, too. Okay.
Vape Nash.
I would rate that one a 4 out of 10. I mean, 4 out of 5. Because it's just simple, it's a good flavor, and it's chili.
Woo!
And I've never seen that before, so that really intrigued me. Oh my gosh. So there's only one thing left. Did you try it?
No, I like inhaled some of the dust.
It's okay. The last one is the most important because it's... Say it. Maria, Maria, Maria. He doesn't want to say it, but he knows something funny. Okay, so this is basically a cookie. It says, auténticas como el amor de mamá. Authentic is mom's love. I never had these. My friend said they're good, though. Looks like a cracker. Shit. Look how thin it is. Looks like a Ritz cracker.
Oh.
Oh no, he's gonna tear apart the whole place.
Oh.
Here. He thinks it's for him.
Oh, it smells like a vanilla wafer.
A little ASMR for you guys. Coughing ASMR and chewing. Mhm. It's good. It's like a light biscuit.
Vanilla wafer kind of.
I can see myself eating this with tea or coffee in the morning. Or at nighttime.
The entire sleeve. Need some agua.
Hold on. Do a thumbnail picture. Don't spill it. I have food in my mouth. It's so disgusting. So the Maria's cookies, I would give them a 3.5 out of 5 just because they're really dry. What would you rate them?
Three.
Like if I'm trying to waste my calories, I'm going for those Oreos.
Oreos?
Because I know they're better, but Maria's is still good for like every day. I should have got those wafers, but I was like, I already have them. But
what wafers?
I saw them at Superior. It was like the chocolate, the strawberry, and the vanilla wafers. Anyways, thanks for being my participant in this video. I've been begging him to do it for a long time because I wanted to do one with him. Actually, these ones are my favorite. Which one's your favorite?
Those.
Yeah. Oh, wait. This is an extreme one.
No, the extreme.
Yeah. Mine too.
Yeah.
But I think all the candy we got was good and like it will not go to waste. I'm gonna be eating it, sharing it with my friends and family.
How come you never posted the spicy noodle challenge?
It was shit. Tell them what happened though. We did the spicy noodle challenge about a year ago probably, right?
And who won?
Obviously him.
We should do the spicy noodle challenge again. Ramen Naruto.
How?
Just get order number 5 or something. And then
level 5.
Back. Yeah. Not number 5. Yeah, level 5.
Because there's a level of hotness at this ramen place, and like, we've never done number 5 because that's the highest one, but I feel like that one's like probably just as hot as the spicy noodle.
I've had number 4, and I was sweating when I was eating it.
I've like, only had 3.
Straight up sweating.
I can't stop eating these. Okay, anyways. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys like this video and will comment. Subscribe. Come here. Come here. Come here. You want a treat? Come here. Come here. Let's scoot over. Come on. You want a treat? Come on.
Oh.
Just scoot over too.
Nah, he doesn't
want to
be in the video.
Aw, well.
He's not there.
Anyways,
he's just a minor.
So what? We gave him consent. We're his parents. He's sniffing the candy right now. Literally, he's sniffing it. Anyway, stay tuned for more videos coming, and I hope you guys liked it and want to see more food videos because I love to eat. Bye.